Everyone, you are welcome to Geojay Solution Tutorial Channel. I am Peter Emanje Adabiruku. Today, I want to show you how to delete point features in ArcGIS. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you. So, in ArcMap, I've brought in a point feature data. I have list of towns here. What we want to do is in the situation where you want to delete some of these point features. How do you do that? There are two ways of doing it. Number one, the first thing to do is you have to put it in editing mode. The layer, which is the point feature you want to delete, you have to put it in editing mode for you to be able to edit it or delete it. To do that, right click and come to edit feature and click on start editing. So as it is now, it's now in editing mode. So now the first way of deleting point feature is to come to this selection tool, this select features, click on it. Then you can zoom in and select the features you want to, points you want to delete. Just highlight them and they will be selected. So this point select has been selected. So to now delete it, you come to the town layer or the layer and open the attribute table. So click on show selected record so that all the selected record will be displayed. Then you will see delete icon here, delete selected. If you click on it, it will be deleted. So it has been deleted. You can see it has been deleted. The feature selected has been deleted. Now the second method is, as you open the attribute table, come to show all record. So you can select the one you want to delete here from the attribute table. You can just click and drag, for instance, so and select the one you want to delete. Then you can see them being selected here. Then you click on delete selected, so you can see they've been deleted. But the secret is this: put the layer in editing mode, select the one you want to delete, and delete. So this is how to delete point features in ArcGIS. Please remember to subscribe to this channel. Thank you for watching.